Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome for the first time. Either way, I'm grateful that you're here. Joining me as I start a challenge, like an activity, an experience, where in the... Wait. Okay, let me rather take this off for now because I'm getting distracted by the music. Look, Xbox Game Pass is a thing. Right, where you like pay monthly and then you get access to all of the games on Xbox Game Pass. How many games have I downloaded from Xbox Game Pass? Way too few. It should be something that I use all the time instead of just going off and buying new games. So this is what I'm doing. I'm going to be basically randomly generating a number and picking whatever number on the list, so picking the game that comes up for the number. So I count, like, does this make sense? Like, whatever the number is that the generate, fuck off, why can I not just speak? So, basically, I generate a number and then count down on the list of all of the available games on Xbox Game Pass and download and play whatever game comes up for that number. And this was the first, I believe the number was 31. This was the game that came up. And is it a game that I would have ever downloaded on my own? No, I don't think so. I think it's a racing game and I'm like fucking terrible at racing games. I'm so bad. I am terrible at them. But I guess this is the point of like trying to step out of my comfort zone, trying to step out of the kinds of games that I would usually choose for myself. Maybe I'll find a new favorite. I don't know. So I believe this is called Paradise City Burnout Paradise Remastered. Okay, so it's a remastered game, which I believe would mean that it's an older game. So maybe that was like a PlayStation 3 game. Who knows what this is going to be? Genuinely, I didn't even look at the game description. I have done nothing, so I don't even know. I mean, this is bad that this is the music because this is going to get flagged for copyright. Guns N' Roses. Yeah, my video is 100% going to get flagged for copyright. Which is fine. That's fine. Okay, enter Paradise City. Cool.
Welcome to Paradise City. The home of burnout driving. From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown Paradise, the city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure.
Okay.
This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had. Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road. When you want some real action, pull up at the traffic lights and spin your wheels. Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club, the Coast Guard HQ in the Northeast, the Waterfront Plaza on the East Coast. In the southeast, it's the Wildcats Baseball Stadium. The Naval Yard in the South Bay. Lone Stallion Ranch southwest of the city. The Wind Farm in the West Hills. And in the Northwest Mountains, it's the Observatory. As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit. Winning events earns you a mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
Okay. So it's an open world game with no clear story.
This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, fresh from Radio Big to be your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture for your learner's permit. This'll have to do for now. This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City. The best drivers have a burnout driver's license, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those. Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels. This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though. Okay. Perfect for a newcomer like you. Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine.
What's the accelerator? Oh, that's reverse. Okay. Ooh, okay. Wait. Is this the... fuck. Oh no. Okay. I'm just checking controls. Okay. Okay, so this is reverse. This is accelerate. What does this do? Oh. Ah! Okay, you can change the music. Okay, that's fun. Listen, I don't actually have a driver's license in real life. So, should I even be, like, legally... What is... Okay. Okay, X is like emergency stop. Okay, I am following, I'm following. Wait, okay. Where am I supposed to go right now?
To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map.
Fuck! Whoa! Oh my god! No! Which side of the road am I meant to be driving on? Okay, this I believe is right. Okay. I wish that I could... Okay. We're driving. Things are going okay. Fuck! Oh god, I feel like I'm losing control.
Hit the e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it.
Ooh, okay. Wow, that was, Wait. Is this how I start an event? Wait. How did you start an event again? Fuck, I didn't mean to change the song. I thought that's how you start an event. Okay, I don't even know. I don't understand. Fuck, what am I actually doing right now? Okay. Wait. Can I put a waypoint on something? Fuck. Oh god. Okay. We're back.
Burning routes are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know where I'm going right now. Fuck. I'm scared. Race. How do we start a race? Fuck. Oh god. I'm so surprised we actually haven't crashed yet. I thought they said to stop. Somebody just crashed into me, excuse me. Fuck you, actually. I'm really confused. Events. Okay, I don't know, let's just keep going. I don't really understand what we're supposed to be doing right now. Fuck!
When you take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map.
Okay, he has an auto repair. Wait, that was the... Is that not the auto repair? Where... Oh, here it is, okay. Okay, thankfully there are no pedestrians, because I think we would have already killed a few. I'm confused about how we get into the auto repair. Fuck! I keep... Okay, I need to stop doing that. Sorry, okay. Fuck. Wait, how do we get in here? Okay, this is weird because I'm obviously right next to it, but I don't see the entrance. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Right?
When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find
them. Oh, okay, so that just happened. Achievement unlocked. Warning. Wait, what did that warning say? That we are now not where we're supposed to be. Okay. Fuck me! Wow, okay, I'm struggling a bit. Your girlfriend, no way, think you need a new one. I could be your girlfriend. Excuse me. Fuck. That was, okay, we were close to doing that properly. Honestly, I don't know what we're doing. Fuck me. Oh god. I don't know where we're going, we're just kind of driving, we're vibing. No, fuck me. I keep accidentally changing the camera view and that's throwing me off. Whoops. I actually don't even know if YouTube's gonna let me post this video with all of this music. She's like, so whatever, you could do so much better. I think we should get together now. That's what everyone's talking about. I don't like your girlfriend. Think you need a new one. I could be a girlfriend. Look, I don't know what we're doing. Oh god. Okay, that was our first big crash. So let's not do that again. Okay, where are we actually going right now? I really want to know how to start the race. They say you have to stop at a traffic light. And then what? Excuse me. Fuck, sorry. Oh god. My bad. Okay, so here's a robot. A traffic light. Sorry, we say robot, it's bad. Oh. Wait. Ah, there we go. Okay.
You are the marked man. Get ready. You are here. Escape northeast to the waterfront plaza before the driver's chase and you smash up your car. If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license.
What drivers though? Who's- Fuck! Oh god! No! Fuck me. No! No! I don't like this. I mean- Oh god. Yeah, okay. I panicked. Okay. Wait, are we still in the race?
The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
Okay. So I must turn. Excuse me. Okay, now I don't know where I've gone. I don't even know if I'm still in the right place. No! Oh my god. Fuck. Are you joking? These guys, can you find something better to do with your lives? Are we on the wrong side of the street? Yeah, I think we are. I don't like these people. Where are the police in this town? Oh, yeah, okay. Just, why does it have to be in slow motion? It really rubs it in, doesn't it? Shit. Fuck. Oh my god. These guys.
Too many crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action
okay.
going.
Yeah, the auto repair shops. These guys, I swear to God. Can you not, please? Exit, exit, exit. Okay, I honestly don't know where I'm going right now. I don't think I'm going the right way, but I'm just panicking a bit. I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know where those other guys went. Exit. Fuck. Where's the exit? Wait, didn't it say to take the exit? Oh, the exit on the other side. Oh, sorry, fuck. Was that an innocent bystander that I just caused a crash? Where are the other guys now? Have we outchased them? You know, I think that we're going the completely wrong way. Oops, sorry, excuse me. We're just turning around. Because, oh my god, no guys.
When your car is totaled during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins.
Are we still... Wait, are we did we lose the event? The map at the bottom of the screen shows your surroundings, Lions. Oh, sorry, I was reading. Don't read and drive, guys. I was reading. I was reading those descriptions and I ended up crashing. Because okay, so should we find an auto repair shop? I'm gonna change this song. Honestly, I don't really know what I'm doing right now. Fuck me. I expect the brake button to be the B, but it's not. It's the X. And that honestly is throwing me off a lot. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Just driving along. Wait, can we start the wrong car? Go get the Manhattan, okay. We can't start a race with that car, with this car. We're actually, I'm surprised that I'm not crashing more. I'm usually really bad at these driving games. I mean, I would hate to be a citizen in this town. It would be the worst, imagine. Or you would just get cars coming in and crashing you all the time because of all the drivers that come through. And obviously there's no police, so... Okay, probably shouldn't drive on that. Sorry. Okay, there's a race though. So let's start this race. Fuck me. Oh no! Oh god, sorry. I'm going to the bus. Okay, so let's start another race.
This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
Okay. Oh, fuck. I think we just let all of those cars go ahead of us. Okay, we're 7th out of 8th. Okay, now we're 8th out of 8th. Fuck. and I need to just pay attention to the GPS. They're just all on the wrong side of the roads. So I guess they don't care. Oh no, look, they made that little minibus crash. Okay. Oh my god, they're running each other off of the road. That's not good sportsmanship. You would be kicked out of Formula One, I think, if you did that. I mean, I actually have no idea. Probably. Fuck. Okay, actually, we're fourth. I'm just following them, honestly. Fuck, are you joking? That was uncalled for. I don't want to be first because then I don't know where I'm going. Oops, sorry. Yeah, seriously, living in this town would suck. Press A to boost. Oh god. Okay, no, I don't know if I can physically control the car that's going that fast. Oh my god, no, I can't. We're second place right now. Fuck you! Okay, the boost is scaring me. Oh, I'm sorry. Are we even going the right way? We must be. I don't want to be first because I need to follow this car to see where they're going. Or is it just that it's on the straight line? Fuck, I'm on the wrong side of the road, that's bad. Okay, no, we're good, we're good, we're good. Oh no. Woo. Are you joking? No, no, this is really bad timing, fuck me. Oh God, no, no. No, we just lost our lead. I can't believe that just happened. Wait, are we going? Wait, I think we're going in the wrong direction. No, we are. We're not. We are. Wait. Am I going in the wrong direction now? Wait, now I'm confused. Is this the right direction? Right. Fuck. We were just. Oh my god, it all went wrong. It all went wrong. I got all turned around and now we're... Fuck me. We were doing so well. We were literally first at some point. Oh my god, I can't believe that that happened. I'm actually so sad about that. Fuck. We would have come in second at least. And now... I mean, what's even the point? Fuck. It's all because of that boost.
It's not the winning. It's the taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning.
Oh
DJ Atomica with a home
what a
truth
fucking
for
bitch
you.
This narrator is. Okay. I think that I'm going to end this video here. I'm not going to lie, this is actually a fun game. Maybe I will play it a bit more, but you guys should definitely, if you have Xbox Game Pass, go and download it. I will, Paradise City Engine, fuck, I don't know what it's called. Let me just stop pretending like I know what the name is. Paradise, what is the name of this game? Paradise City. Okay, I'm gonna just stop talking. You should go download it. It's actually kind of fun. It's still not really my thing, but I might come back and play it again at some point. If you'd like me to play more, let me know. If you've tried this game before, let me know. And this will just be the first of many. I don't have that much space on my Xbox. I'm gonna have to figure out how to delete a few games and other things, and then I'll be able to download more. But you know, so far so good. We've started off well. I actually like this game. Surprisingly. I guess this is the point. is to try things that I wouldn't have tried before. And now I have, and pleasantly surprised indeed. So thank you so much for watching this one, and join me for the next one. I might do that right now, is go randomize another number and see what other game comes up. So yeah, thank you, and I will see you next time. Follow me on all of the places, subscribe for good luck. I always forget to say those things. So yeah, do those things, and now I will see you next time. Bye.